That in the face of true love, you don't just give up. Even if the object of your affection is begging you to.
But you're not like that anymore. You're strong. You carry people. You carry me.
Thank you. Because I know you better than I know myself.
But it wouldn't be my world without you in it.
All this doesn't help. It isn't you.
We were not living in Paris in the 20s.
We both wish we were. And so much. It consumes me.
I should go.
Three words. Eight letters. Say it, and I'm yours.
Chuck Bass is romantic. Who knew?
Now you do.
There was a part of me that really wanted it to be yours.
You sat in the car. And you said you'd never go. We were going to spend the rest of our lives together. But now you can't even look at me. Now you even care enough to tell me why?
Tell me. Love me. But everything we've done, all the gossip and the lies and the hurt, were wimps.
Two people were meant to be together. Eventually they'll find their way back.
I love you.
I'm in love with you.
Blair, you are a distraction. Because when we're together, you're all I think about.
I love you more and more every day, if it's even possible to love someone that much.
And when I felt like I was an old cardigan under someone's bed,
Blair,
you put me on and said I was your favorite.